You will arrive at your destination at 10:16. After 300 yards, turn right, Cromwell Road. Turn right. After 200 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the third exit, Somerton Road. Go right on the roundabout and take the third exit. After 300 yards, bear left, Liswary Road, then take the second right. Bear left, then take the second right. After 200 yards, turn right, Green Meadow Road. Turn right. At the end of the road, turn left, Pontvine Road, then turn right. Turn left, then turn right. After 100 yards, turn right, Foss Road. Turn right. After 200 yards, turn right, Fallowfield Drive, then, at the end of the road, turn left. Turn right, then, at the end of the road, turn left. Turn left, Pontvine Road, then take the second left. Turn left, Mulcaster Avenue, then turn right. At the end of the road, turn left, Nash Road, then Then, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, A48, Spitty Road. Turn left, Nash Road, then go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, A48, Spitty Road. After 80 yards, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, A48, Spitty Road. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, A48, Spitty Road. After 200 yards, cross the roundabout and take the first exit. Cross the roundabout and take the first exit. After 300 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the second exit, A48, Ringland Way. Go right on the roundabout and take the second exit. After 300 yards, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, A48, Ringland Way. Cross the roundabout and take the second exit. After 300 yards, go around the roundabout and take the third exit, A48, Ringland Way. Go around the roundabout and take the third exit. After 300 yards, go around the roundabout and take the fifth exit, A48, Ringland Way. Go around the roundabout and take the fifth exit. After 300 yards, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit, Beattie Road. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. After 200 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the third exit, Flanwerham Road. Then, at the end of the road, turn left. Go right on the roundabout and take the third exit. Then, at the end of the road, turn left. At the end of the road, turn left, B4237, the Coldra. Turn left. After 300 yards, turn left, Samaritan Road. After 100 yards, turn left, Samaritan Road. After 300 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the third exit, Cromwell Road. Go right on the roundabout and take the third exit. After 200 yards, turn left, Corporation Road. Turn left. After 200 yards, turn right, Stevenson Street, then you have reached your destination. Turn right, then you have reached your destination.